I would have much preferred our first encounter to have been under more pleasant circumstances.
And instead, we are burdened with a difficult and urgent mission. We have 6 children and a priest to save.
The police...
This is not a job for the police. This is a job for the church.
Do you know who was more afraid that I would wake up than you?
Who?
The Caliph. Let's analyze the situation, Your Holiness. I fall into a coma and I become a living saint. We witness the first signs of a Catholic fanaticism. Until now, fanaticism has been the exclusive prerogative of the Caliph. He feels we've usurped his territory, and so he attacks us. Now, he's afraid that I've woken up, so he ups his game and strikes at the thing I love most, children.
But he's not afraid you've woken up. He's afraid you've risen from the dead. In which case, you're not merely an infidel, but as you would be the Antichrist for us, for him you would be Iblis, the devil. And there is no dealing with the devil.
That's precisely what I want. He's gonna have to deal with me.
The Caliph doesn't know for sure if I've risen from the dead or not. He has doubts. And doubt, as Voiello says, is a weapon.